Two teams far apart in the Atlantic Division. Leafs second and Ottawa last. 24-point difference. Craig Anderson appears in his 599th career game tonight. Frederick Anderson has excelled at home of late. His 923 save percentage this season is his best so far in a Maple Leafs uniform. Shots are 4-1 Toronto. They're in for another here. Stopped by Craig Anderson. Rebound! And a great save by Anderson.
Out to Kadri, and that is a 10-bell save by Anderson.
Smith had one chance, or rather, Kuzingo had one chance and missed it. At least the other way. Center score! Hyman just headed for the net, and he just knew it was coming to him.
The little pass across from Marner, and all Hyman has to do is open up his blade. He makes the tip up into the net, and the Leafs are up 1-0.
And the Sens clear the puck. It is Pajot coming on. Pajot goes front of the net, and a great save by Frederick Anderson.
From Pajarvi over the stick to Pajot, and nice attack by the Ottawa Senators.
Sends turn around, Pajarvi will stop. Here comes Pajot, back into him, scores! Well, he stayed with it. Agnes Pajarvi, and ties the game for Ottawa.
Up the middle to Pajot, and then even more up the middle to Pajarvi. And at the last second, watch him pull it in and fire it right in tight there. Just over the glove. Perfect shot from Pajarvi.
And the Leafs take control again. Up on the boards, it doesn't get out. Kept in. Pass in front of the goal. Down goes Anderson.
Well, they're going to have a look at this one. This one may have found its way over the goal line. Unless there's a better view than that, I don't know if that one shows the puck crossing entirely. And that back left leg
after review, the puck did not cross the line. We got no goal.
There you go. Did not cross the line. Sens get it deep again thanks to Bobby Ryan's work along the boards. And he took a sharp hit, got the puck again. Put it on the goal. Rebound right there. High shot scored by Duchesne. And Ottawa does take the lead 2-1.
Dzingel does a nice job of bunting the puck back to Duchesne because he's in too close to get it up. He's probably not going to get it up. He bunts it back, and Duchesne, nice patience, just waits out Anderson.
Shabbat brings it on. Right wing pass to the blue line. Shabbat is in on goal. A nice save by Anderson again. The right pad. Ray eased up a little bit. The excitement occurred about 5 minutes ago. From Frederick Anderson, Wilkinson, they score!
Cody Ceci is just a bit lackadaisical on the puck, and that allows Janssen, who was circled behind the net, to come right back out in front. And there's the chop, and it hits the shaft of the stick of Gauthier.
Tie game, two apiece. Good rush by number 34, and they'll get that. They say he's good. I'll say he's good. He did it all himself that time for a 3-2 Maple Leaf lead. Sets one up, then it went over the stick of Matt Duchesne. Happening the other way. Right in front, the goal by Toronto.
The toe drag, thank you very much. See you later on Harper. And the drive to the post, very similar to Hyman. Put your stick on the ice, and I will put it exactly where you need it.
Puck in over the line and dumped in wide by White. Centered, scramble for it. Score! How about that?
And he circles the wagon trains after the forecheck, and he just grabs onto the puck, and it's a five-hole through the legs. Good on Thomas Chabot to get up to play.
In this third period, and they have a goal. Toronto leads 4-3. Ottawa in again and scores again.
And as he swings at it, I'm not sure if that was a pass or a shot that just went off a Leafs stick and went right to Pajarvi. Rielly and Matthews are both standing there, but no one is looking where Pajarvi is.
Out of the reach of Dzingel, allowing Rielly to take off. Got the pass in. Rielly scores!
Rielly takes it. He comes up the ice. It's a give and go at Hyman. And Hyman, who had one, a gift given to him by Marner earlier in the night, is going to give Rielly one himself.
So it's brought on again by White. Center, White missed it. Wide open net right there. Thought they had the tying goal. Ottawa's on the rebound. 4 seconds remaining. And the Leafs are going to win it. Hyman stopped it. Leafs hang on and win the hockey game.
Battle of Ontario alive and well. What a great hockey game. Back and forth. And even at the end, Toronto could not clear the puck. Ottawa had their chances, couldn't finish it off. Just Toronto's got some really deep weapons. And the magic man, Mitch Marner, at his best tonight. Two beautiful setups and a big win for the Leafs.